Hello students, we have come to the end of our first topic in maths, and that is shapes. So before we go to the second topic, let's take a quick recap. So shapes are divided into flat shapes and solid shapes. Flat shapes are those which do not occupy space or they cannot hold things. The examples are square, rectangle, triangle, circle and oval. Whereas solid shapes, they occupy space or they can hold things. The examples of solid shapes are cube, cuboid, cone, sphere and cylinder. Now here you can see all the solid shapes. When we were talking about solid shapes, we have discussed about sides that are called as edges, corners that are called as vertices, and the third and very important term, that is faces. So when we talk about the solid shapes, we talk about edges, vertices and faces. Now in these five shapes, there are two shapes which have same number of edges, vertices and faces. Which are those? Those are cube and cuboid. They have 12 edges, 8 vertices and 6 faces. Now let us move on to the other shapes. Now the next shape is cone. Cone has a flat face and a curved face. It also has one curved edge. So the edges are flat as well as curved also. And it also has got one vertex at the top or bottom. If you tilt it, you will get the vertex at the bottom. The next shape is sphere. Sphere has got no vertices, no edges. It has got only one curved face. Next shape is cylinder. Cylinder has got three faces, one at the bottom, one at the top. They are flat and one curved in the middle. So it has got three faces, no edges, no vertices. Let's move on to the next subtopic, and that is open and closed figures. Now you can see here there are open and closed figures both. What are closed figures? The name itself suggests that a figure which is closed from all the sides is called as a closed figure. So the starting and the ending point in a closed figure are same. Okay, you can see these figures, there are no openings here. They are closed from all the sides, so they are closed figures. Now see here, simple closed figures. So when closed figures which are drawn in a way that the lines do not cross each other, then they are called as simple closed figures. So such type of figures can be called as simple closed figures. But this figure or this figure cannot be called as a simple closed figure. Now let's move on to the open figures. The end points in an open figure are not connected to each other or they do not meet each other. Can you see these figures? All these figures, you can see that the starting and the ending points are different. They are not same. And every figure has an opening. So it is called as an open figure. Even you have done this exercise also. You have segregated the letters of the alphabet into three columns. Do you remember? Open figures, closed figures and combination of straight and curved lines. So S can be said as open figure. Even you can say C as open figure. Whereas closed figures can be B, D, small d, small b. But combination of straight lines and curved lines, it includes J, it has got a curved line, a straight line, capital B, D, F, H. Now we'll go to the next subtopic, and that is tangrams. I think You have done, you are able to do the activity which was told, that you have to create a figure out of the tans. So tangram is an old Chinese puzzle. It includes 7 flat shapes which are called as tans. So here we have come to the end of the topic shapes. Now what I am going to do is, I will be sending you the classwork notes which you have to copy in your book, whichever is available, and I will be sending you one shapes worksheet which is just a revision worksheet. You have to solve it on your own. See you.